Hi, you guys. Today we're going to make a mac and cheese sauce that you can use in place of dishes like meat and chicken. To start, in a pan, add water, 2 cups of fusilli, and let cook. Then in a frying pan, add 1 tablespoon of oil, 1 tablespoon of butter, and stir until melted. Now in a frying pan, add 2 tablespoons of flour and stir to combine. Tell me in the comments where you're watching us from so I can thank you for following our recipes. After that, add 3 cups of milk, 1 cup of mozzarella cheese cut into dice, and 1 cup of cheddar cheese cut into dice. Stir these ingredients until the cheese is completely melted. You guys, this recipe is very easy to make and super delicious. I'm sure your whole family will love the result. When the cheese is melted, add the cooked pasta. Now stir it so that the macaroni are nicely coated with cheese. And if you're still watching this video, you're loving our recipe. So like the video and comment below, I love mac and cheese. And our recipe is ready. All you have to do is enjoy. Be sure to make this recipe at home and come back to tell me how it turned out. We'd love to know. To finish, you can add fine herbs to give a special touch to your recipe. I hope you liked it. Thank you for watching the video. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.